This is Andy with Gulf Coast Property Management, and this is a quick video explaining what our grand rollout process is when vacation rentals first hit the market. We have all the tools available to us. We have great photos, we have great marketing, we're on all of the platforms, we have a great revenue management team, you've got a great account manager, but all of those things really pale into significance if we don't get the first few weeks and the first few months right. In 20 years of doing this, we've realized that it's those first few weeks that are critical to the ongoing success of your vacation rental property. We've taken lessons from the leading online travel agents like Airbnb, VRBO, Booking.com, and their message is consistent. It is, how do we get interest? How do we generate interest of these properties when they first come onto the market? And unfortunately, the only way to do that is price and discounting. If you put yourself in the shoes of a traveler, and you're looking at two properties, one property has 20 five-star reviews and a calendar that's booked up for 6 to 9 months in advance. And then you're looking at another property, new to the market, without any reviews at all, and an empty calendar. Now that's gonna put a little bit of doubt in your mind as a traveler. And unfortunately, the only way we've found to get over that is by discounting by 10, 15, 20%, just to create momentum. Once that those initial bookings take place, the reviews are going to come, the calendar's going to start booking up, and then you can start stacking the new property up against the stellar property that's been on there for a while with all the reviews and with the calendar booked up, and then you can start comparing the prices. That's the way to successfully onboard a vacation rental property. So I know that you'll have had discussions about dynamic pricing, about how we match market rent with your account manager. So, but don't be surprised when you see those initial bookings come through with an introductory rate that may be less than what you anticipated in the beginning. Don't worry. We're on top of it. We know the market inside out. We're just doing this to entice those travelers who are perhaps a little bit nervous and seeing a new property come on board. If you've got any questions about this, please contact your account manager. They'll be more than happy to go over it for you. And we look forward to mutual success with your property with Gulf Coast. Thanks a lot. Bye now.